Ryan, you've just had a bad shot there, and you don't look as if you care. What's going on?
Do you think I don't care? Of course I care. I'm a golfer. I want to hit every shot perfectly. But, Shan, I know I can't. So I'm not surprised to hit the odd bad shot. It's part of the game. They're inevitable. So what I have learned is that reacting and getting upset about them and getting frustrated doesn't help. So the best thing to do is just move on to the next shot. Just move on, do the same thing, keep dancing, and don't worry about the bad shots. Don't worry, be happy. And whenever I had a bad shot, it's still a nice day because we're here at Shelton Park in Surrey on the first ever Easiest Swing Coaches Conference. We're having a fantastic time and it's a nice day. If I don't hit a very good golf shot, is that changing the fact that it's a nice day?